Today's meeting is about getting answers, getting complete answers. So far, we're unable to get the answers we need to know what happened to Shane Todd. We're unable to know the degree to which there might be some breach of national security. And I'm going to impress upon the foreign minister that we have to get answers, must get to the bottom of this. So far, answers have not been forthcoming. I've looked in the eyes of the parents. I see grief. I see resolve. I see sadness. I see love. And that inspires me to do whatever it takes to get to the bottom of this. But I will virtually stop at nothing till I am satisfied that the parents have reached a closure with respect to the death of their son, that they're satisfied as to what actually happened, and also not satisfied until I'm convinced that there's been no national security breach, no improper transfer of technology that jeopardizes U.S. National security. I'm going to do what it takes. It's every once in a while something comes along where you decide that this is above and beyond everything else you do, and you're going to do whatever it takes to get this thing solved. And this is one of those. I'm going to do what it takes and make that point as strong as I can with the minister.